What's up, YouTube? Zach here with Veteran Construction. Boy Cup here said he can beat me, so I told him I'd give him $100 and a tosser if he can. So we're gonna try that out. Both of these sides are roughly four square, so probably 3 and 2. We've got pretty much our starter spread and our line snapped on our bottom, and I think we're ready to get it rolling. I'll give him a piece of advice though, and this is not just to him, this is anybody else. When you got a side this big, you can't really race, you know? Meaning you can't try any harder than you normally do. You're just gonna get tired and burn out. You can try a little bit harder, but it's like a smarter, not harder type of thing. Whoever's the smoothest is gonna win. Whoever's the most efficient with the way that they're setting things up, they're gonna be the one that wins. We'll see if I can't keep up with him when he's got a tosser.
Don't touch my shit.
Oh.
Throw me two more starters out here. Right there. She's gonna toss her. I'm gonna spread out my
clothes so fast. Oh, bags, huh?
I don't need no bags. What are you talking about?
Bags.
No bags left. Hose set up too. That's gonna screw me.
I'm about to screw you on this challenge.
I'd love to see it.
know how long that took.
Oh.